was very happy to be able to make my second World Champs team by age 20. Really looking forward to just getting out there and racing against the best in the world. I always go on with the attitude of just giving it a crack. Don't hold back. If you're holding back, you're doing it the wrong way. So with a couple of weeks more of training under my belt, a bit more rest, I'm hoping I can produce something special.